everyone. David Rousseau, professor at University of Angers, and together with Benjamin Rusty from ESAIP and University of Angers, we are delighted to announce the online workshop, Plant Phenotyping Workshop, an international workshop that will be focused on plant phenotyping with mini computers and low-cost cameras, organized on the 6th, 7th, and 8th of July 2021. This workshop is supported by the International Plant Phenotyping Network, the IPPN, INRAE, University of Angers, and ESAIP Engineering School. So what is it about? It's a short participative workshop oriented toward practical aspects of plant phenotyping with inexpensive yet robust mini computers, typically Raspberry Pi system, coupled with small cameras. So each important step on how to deploy such mini computers and small cameras will be addressed during the workshop. And the targeted audience are tech-minded biologists, engineers in charge of phenotyping trials from academic or private companies. We will have the participation of companies who have developed their business model with such mini computers and low-cost cameras, either addressing in-field or control conditions for plant phenotyping, pre-harvest or post-harvest, measuring of the growth or detecting the presence of stress, either abiotic stress or presence of insects. We still have some more companies to be confirmed, and there are still some slots available, so feel free to contact us if you're interested in participating to this event. The experience will be also, of course, enriched with the participation of academic experts. First, Soto Staftaris from Edinburgh University, an expert in machine learning and pioneer in the use of mini computers for plant imaging, introduced the PhenoTKit system, which was really a breakthrough in the domain of plant phenotyping and plant imaging. Noah Falgern, expert in plant science and heading a plant imaging facility massively using such mini computers for plant imaging. Noah is also heading the initiative of Plant CV to share a library of code for processing plant imaging. Dirk Jollet and Barna Keretsets are both experts in image processing, and they have developed a homemade system that they will introduce to us. And we will have in-depth insight on hot topics such as edge computing by Raphaël Couturier, and on the cutting-edge view on the state-of-the-art of smart cameras by Conduc Pham from the University of Pau. We will have also expertise being transmitted to the participants on optical metrology, how to compensate for uneven illumination, white balance, and all everything you should take care of to do some quantitative image analysis by Vincent Boucher. And also Julia Butenck, expert in plant science, will teach us of what we should care about when we do some monitoring of plants for time lapse. The program is displayed on these 3 days, and we'll cover each individual aspect of the pipeline to produce analysis of plant with such mini computers and low-cost cameras, time-lapse acquisition, how to settle them, how to launch them over a network of mini computers, what are the tools of machine learning which are useful for plant growth analysis, hands-on and courses, a showcase of industrial and homemade solution, and example of successful plant research conducted with mini computers and low-cost camera, together with a virtual visit of a phenotyping platform with such systems. I hope you are convinced that you should not miss this unmissable workshop. Registration should be done by simply sending an email to Patricia Vandel before the 31 of May. Registration is €100 to cover the cost of honorarium for our the expert that will provide you with the course. We will accept, we have more than 20 participants already. We will accept maximum 40, so to keep the experience interactive. And you can also find some advertising and some details on the organization of the workshop on the website of the IPPN. Hope to see you there and take care.